Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to make the most satisfying thing, or do the most satisfying thing in the world. All you need for this is some slime and a potato masher. I've been doing this for a long time, so it's the satisfying thing in the world. So what you're going to want to do is you're just going to want to put your slime into a blob. Leave it down, and you're just going to push it down with your hand just a little bit. You don't want it to be straight away flat. You want it to be a bit like this. You don't want it to be flat. You don't want it to be too thick. Then you're going to stick your potato masher until all of the bits come up, and then you're going to push them all together. Like this. So basically what I've done is I've pushed them all together so it looks like they haven't been there. That's just to make sure that it stays like this. Then you're gonna push it up, then you're gonna woohoo, and then that's so satisfying. I just love it. I can't do it for the rest of my life. And the funnest part is like scraping off all the. Only thing to be careful of, potato mashers are sharp sometimes. So you need to be careful with them. You need to do so. It's just doing this and all the bubbles coming out. It's so satisfying for me. The most unsatisfying thing is when it doesn't stick. That's why you need to cover it up, and then it will stick. That's how to do the most satisfying thing in the world. Bye. Bye.